decided not to drink all of it, but it wasn't completely by choice, my little buttercups. I just decided not to drink it anymore, but then I drank the most of it. As you would expect by pudding pops, pudding pops, pudding pops. What do we have here? My vanilla bean ice cream. Vanilla bean ice cream. God damn, I love ice cream cones. Ice cream cones are the shit. Oh my god, yeah. I was getting vanilla syrup. I was getting vanilla syrup. I was getting cold brewed coffee, pre-made. I was getting vanilla creamer. I was getting creamer. I was getting whipped cream in a can. Creamer. Vanilla flavored syrup. So sweet. It was better than Starbucks in every way, my tits and doodads. But it was a little bit fattening. Now I just get these caffeine energy drinks. And oh boy, are they intense. They are intense with their caffeine. Oh boy. It's exciting. I'm excited, and I hope you're excited as well. Oh boy, what did I eat today? I had a lot of food. I don't need to be eating anymore. But it's time to lose weight. It's time to lose weight, my little buttercups. It's time to lose weight. Okay.
We're going to be doing maximum 100% gain sensitivity of the microphones. I know a lot of you guys really love high sensitivity microphones. A lot of you guys love high sensitivity
microphones. Don't we all love the high sensitivity microphones? I bet you do. How many fluid ounces of a baby bottle could you drink? Curious. How many fluid ounces of a baby bottle could you drink? Yeah, boy. God damn, that's loud. We're using ultra-sensitive microphones. We pick up everything with the lamp hands.
I remember when I first started ASMR, I called it ASMR, and I didn't